Hello, darlings. It's your fairy godmother, and I have a joy scription for anybody who wants to be able to love themselves and their bodies more deeply. It's very fun. Are you ready? So, when you hop in the shower or the bath, instead of just like scrubbing and cleaning and off you go, take a few minutes to cleanse and thank your body as you cleanse each part. Oh, thank you, dear hands. I'm not going to get the opportunity to appreciate you probably for the rest of the day, but my word, where would we be without thumbs? Thank you, thumbs, for all that you do. And go through each precious part of your body. And as you wash it, appreciate it. Because where would you be without it? What would your life be like without that part of your body that you're not so very fond of? So that's your joy scription, should you decide to accept it.